in the last episode. Pooper was a champion. What a champion. We beat the bug type gym. Furcoco evolved into Crocula. We have Magikarp because it will eventually become Gyarados. This is just cool and I love Rockruff. We can now ride Radiodon. And wow, loads happened. The treasure hunt began. But I guess I was going to catch Titan Pokemon. But it turns out it's a lot harder than that. So we're going to go to another gym. Ice type. We're going to the ice type gym. Right, to the ice type gym. Hopefully I can actually get there. Right, let's go. This is gonna be fun. Great, I gotta go. Wait, no. Oof, I was gonna say I can't get there to this cliff, but no, I can. So I guess the first goal I'm gonna focus, well the second goal I'm gonna focus on is becoming champion. Because we all need the first one.
Catch a legendary Pokemon.
Let's test out Crocula. Use Ember. Very strong. I went to see its final evolution. If it has one, which I'm assuming it does. Because like all starter Pokemon have like the third evolution. Moving. Oh no. What is that? What is that? Oh! I guess we'll do this. Whoa. What is happening? I wasn't gonna do this. What is happening? What the? Oh my! Help me out here, Thomas. Woo! Let's take this thing on. Go, Ristiola! Oh, come on! We can do this. Yes, Ember! Again! Thank you. can do it.
Yes!
Ember! Okay, hold it! Time to throw a Pokeball! Let's use a Premier Ball! Let's do this! Go! Pokeball! Whoa! It's a Charizard! Wow! Get it?
One shake.
Oh, one shake. Petalil was caught. Nice. We caught Petalil. Actually, we won't add it to the party for now. We'll send it to the book. Like, I really like my team now. Anyway, that said, let's keep... Oh my god, what is that happening? Dare interrupt with my journey! Yes! Oh, I feel alive! Come on! Let's go there! Wherever this Pokemon is, we can see it there. It doesn't deserve this, but it kind of does. It didn't really deserve that. Why not? Pokemon I don't have yet. Pokemon I don't have yet. Let's go up there. You know what? I want to explore over there. Oh, I found the Pokedex. Finally. So this is the Pokedex. Just down here. And then over here. I didn't mean to throw the Ultra Ball, I was going to throw a Pokemon. I did not mean to throw the Ultra Ball. Right. Oh my god, I did not mean to throw that. No, I don't want to give it a nickname. It is, that's its nickname. Please enter a name. Dot. Another Tower Raid battle! I love Tower Raid battles. That first one was really fun. And, I had to raid. Like, it's Terror type is a normal type. Why would I want a Pokemon whose Terror type is a normal? Why is that Jiggly Pump scrolling? That's my crazy English controller. Let's go explore. What do you want, mushroom? Oh my god, what do I run into this? If I just press it? Make it to the weird glowing thing. Because I want it. Nothing. Nah, what is it? Curious! Yes! Hello, weird glowy thing! If you guys know what that is, please let me know. Toe. Pokemon. Oh, a Terror Ray! Sorry, Aaron, I'm getting trapped in Terror Ray. What is that crab thing? That looks so cool! I need it. This thing to my party, it looks so cool. I'm flying! Oh lord! God Crocula. No, you cannot learn instant. What is that? Use your attacks of your opposing Pokemon fight. The Pokemon turn is eh, I guess we could have it. Instead of Rowl. I saw the trailer with Gimme Go. Gimme Go! How do I get the Gimme Go? chest, but like still.
Annoying. We're just gonna have to throw another Pokeball. We only got five. At least we have four for Titan. If we break out, we'll have four for Titan. I'm gonna run out of Pokeballs. I'm gonna have to leave it here. I have to catch the Titan. I can't escape. I have to catch it. I can't get away. I have to catch it. Yes! Yes! Gimme go! If I want to catch a gimme go outside of the chest, I have to catch a gimme go inside. Gimme go. Bye, gimme go. What's this? I don't know why, but I kind of want to jump off the cliff. Whee! There we go. Let's look for clock. Let's look for that Titan, because I do not see it anywhere. There's another clock. Oh, clock, do you know where Titan is? Is that a yes or a no? He's trying to kill me. Okay, run. Run! Yay, survived. Oh, mushroom. Where is this Titan? We're gonna have to heal up Procula. I keep wanting to save our Coco. Oh, Jinx! Let's make my pit box smaller and slip through. Oh. I don't know why all these weird Pokemon are glowing, but I really don't like it. What did I encounter? Oh my god! Where is Claw? Why am I saying Claw? I just caught Claw. Where is the Titan? Oh hey, small dog. Maybe I should follow the map. It's over here. I'm kind of stuck. I wanna go back up! Oh, it doesn't matter. Let's focus on getting that Titan. Let's go catch that Titan. I'm gonna jump over if it doesn't first. Be afraid of it. Let's go catch that Titan, shall we? I wonder what it's gonna be. Do you think it's gonna be this? It has to be one of these. Oh yeah, I also took this picture because why not? Oh, that's enough of that. I'm really hoping that like really cool Pokemon off the picture that I can show you. I really hope it's that. That way, that thing looks like a beast. I have to get it. A lot of claw. Oh my god, that's a huge claw! What is that, the Titan? What is that? Battle me! Where's it going? It's getting away! Gotta chase it! It doesn't matter. Try to rescue your lies. Macho. Yes. I turned into a. What is that? Come on, Cooper, you can do it. I believe, Cooper. I believe, Macho. Did loads of damage. We can do this. It's like we're gonna have to defeat it, then catch it. Oh my Cooper! Okay, we passed the right. No, no, we're not, Cooper! Cooper, no! Still a champion, though. Got it down to half health. Cooper will always be champion. Level 13. Let's try this guy. Chomp your necks. Mugger Hunter! Use arm press! Right.
will help us. Where'd it go? There it is. He's looking for. Yeah. You gonna help me? He's gonna help me. So we can't catch titans, huh? Okay. That's fine, I guess. Let's go, I guess.
His cooking career or something? Ah, well.
It is pretty dark. Oh, it's not anymore. You spotted it? There's one. You gonna take it? Who? time to food. You be it. I kind of like this guy. Thought I hated him, but I like him now. Kind of a good guy. I just don't really know what he wants to hurt us for. Coast is clear. You can come out now. Pokemon? Hello? Do-do-do-do-do. Hello, Zedgon-Z. This is Saga. I don't know how long the new game is going to be original power. It seems it will now be able to dash at high speed while you're riding on it. Yay! Wait, how do you dash? I didn't read it! I didn't read it. How do you dash again? Wait, no, don't go. How do you? No! I didn't read it.
I'm trying to figure out how to dash with my Groudon.
I don't know. Please tell me there's like an action adventure guide. Dashing, riding a crane and dashing. But just pressing the left stick ahead. Oh, by holding it down. This will make it a lot easier to travel. Center, let's heal up.
sort out the team.
There we go.
Now, let's see if we can find another Titan, I guess. Or we could go to the grass type gym leader. Should we do a gym leader? I kind of want to catch a Titan that I can, you know, actually catch. What's this? I was curious to see what that was on. This map's kind of annoying. But. Titan badge. Hey, we can go there. But first we're gonna get over here. No, no, no. I didn't need to. Okay, this may be a one for now. Let's return to school. For now, let's just return to school. Sorry, I gotta catch this thing. I have to. I need it. What level is it? 25!
I have to trust lies this one.
I've gotta get this thing. By the power of Pooper. We use the almighty Mud Shot. Or you could almost kill me in one hit, that works too. This is barely doing anything! No! Oh wait, you can use Bulk Up, that's actually fine. This thing might be impossible to get. Stop using Focus Bomb! My god, that does 60 damage to it! Oh my god! Claw! This is impossible! Let's fight the evolution with the pre-evolution. I know I could just evolve him into that, but like, I kind of want to get it. This is difficult. I can't use Magic Carp, can I? I'm gonna have to use Chong. Let's just get back to town. I am speechless of what just happened. That was crazy. I'm speechless. That was almost killed my whole team. Then Magikarp. Of all the Pokemon it could have been, Magikarp was the one to help me catch it. I'm not crazy. I told you Magikarp will evolve into Gyarados, and I told you it'll be worth it to have Magikarp in my team. I'm not crazy. I keep pressing Y instead of being jump. That rage. We've seen that, right? It's down there, the sparkling Jigglypuff. Oh, I think it just eats me. I think it might just eat me. Oh well. We're almost there. And I press Y again. Oh my god! That's just insane. Wow. How cool. I'm almost back. Something. Wow, what a crazy episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like and subscribe. Goodbye.